The first Australians evacuated from Israel have landed in London. The Qantas flight took off from Tel Aviv just after 2 a.m. Australian time, boasting full capacity. The flight was delayed over an hour after rockets were fired from Gaza towards Ben Gurion Airport before takeoff. The first passengers were chosen on an assessment of vulnerability, including medical needs and families with young children. Another repatriation flight is expected to take place tomorrow.